I think that performance is a way in which human beings interpret the complexities of life and the universe. The Ian Potter Centre for Performing Arts consists of three spaces. The Alexander Theatre, which is now a 570-seat theatre. The Sound Gallery, which is a kind of a black box space seating around 130 people. And the Jazz Club, which is a very generous, beautiful space which would seat around 230 people. What will happen in those spaces is, of course, any number of different things. The Alexander Theatre is a very special theatre. It's got a proscenium arch and a fly tower. It's great for any kind of conventional or new theatre. But because of its sound equipment, because it has the Meyer Constellation system, it's also a fantastic venue for the performance of virtually any kind of music, from acoustic music to amplified music and in any kind of configuration.
I think these spaces will inspire many bold performances, and I hope they do. They'll host many successful events. I'm looking forward to attending future events here to see new works performed, to see new talent on the stage, as well as to see people who we know are already renowned. I can't wait to see how these new venues showcase that rich future.
The response to the theatre has been uniformly ecstatic. I think people are delighted by everything to do with the theatre. And I guess it's really not an outlandish claim to make that it's one of the best equipped theatres in the country. It's important for the university because, you know, a performing arts precinct represents a centre of creative energy. We've got the School of Music, we've got the Centre for Theatre and Performance, so students actively engaged in performing arts activities. And now they've got world-class facilities at their disposal. It really does seem to be a hub, a kind of a generator, if you like, of the intellectual capital of the university. These are very attractive propositions for any kind of producer or hirer. So if we happen to have, you know, very popular rock and roll acts or music theatre or, you know, dance performances, community performances, school performances, they're all equally important for us. This is a facility for our surrounding communities, it's for the university, but it's also a really important addition to the performing arts culture of Melbourne, Victoria, Australia.